surprised by little rock fish things coming out while I was mining. And as you can see in a couple seconds, I not quite panic, but you know, I'm trying to stay calm and composed, and they're popping out of every block everywhere. So I run. Understandably, right? But silverfish, I think. And stone creatures. And I'm kind of hoping that they'll just despawn. Time to go. Kind of hoping they'll just despawn, and I won't actually do much, because I have no idea how to deal with them, and they aren't even difficult. They just kind of suck. As you can see, I'm doing pretty well on paper. It's just leather is really an issue right now. And I need another bucket, or to dump out this one, I guess. I think another bucket's a good idea, though. Because there's a lot of water down there. That's gravel. It's still taking me a little while to get used to all the different ores in the game, you know. Years of conditioning. Anything underground that's not stone needs a shovel. Not so. Not anymore, anyway. Okay. Well, nothing's popped out of these yet. So it seems that at least the plague of things coming out of every block, and not just the spawn blocks, is gone. So let's go see what happens if I go to the spawn blocks. This is interesting. shove something up there. So, it looks like we've gotten rid of them through just letting them despawn. Hopefully there's no more blocks that create those silver rockfish things. That would be nice. And in that case, might explore this cave a little. I think that's obsidian. Hopefully that doesn't mean there's lava underneath. I guess we'll see. That appears to be the source of block. Yep. Cool. Why are you lit up, redstone? What's going on in here? Hello. And that is obsidian. Nope. Don't want to deal with you. If that was a fast way to harvest obsidian, but no. Oh well. There we go. Nice little chunk of iron. Looks like some more. Oh, lots of iron. That's nice. I'm starting to. This one, right? It's kind of place so I can work in peace at night. These horses all have to figure out about making armor or mount or saddle or something for them at some point. They're sitting right here. Why shouldn't I tame one? That should be good for the moment. Let's head back. The fortress is doing all right. As you can see, I need to move that. Well, maybe I leave that where it is, but I need to add the top to that one. That spire is actually looking pretty good. Maybe I drop this wall and leave it kind of a bit more like that, open on the side. We'll see. I do like the support structures. I want to add one of those to each corner, so it looks a little more plausible than just a floating building. Yeah, just a little. Don't need to have too much realism. Oh, that's a lot more pickaxes than I wanted. I usually do separate pens, but this works well enough for now. Okay. I think I've just about reached saturation. So, goodbye, animals. These are only too high, so they can keep going for now. What happened here? glass or something. We'll see. I like the idea of having a little bit of visibility, even when I'm in the dungeon, for lack of a better term. Okay. Well, that was a mistake. But I think we are safe. Skeletons or zombies spawn, and then we'll be good to go. Not there, you nugget. Okay. Cool. Safe. We've done it. What are you? 1, 2, 3, 4 from the wall, right? 1, 2, 4, 5. 5. Space counts as 1. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome. I'm a little afraid this isn't quite enough light, so I'm going to do the same thing I did over here. And put one in the center. And I'd like to replace these with glowstone. No. But we haven't been in the nether yet because the portal's ready, but not sure what I'll find. And I'd like to do some enchanting and use all my levels before I pop in there, just in case. So, basement's done. It's a little wet over here, but otherwise it's done. I was also thinking about making a way to jump straight into this pool. That might be a good addition, actually. Yeah, let's do that in a moment. I'm really scared that if I stand right here, those bats are gonna show up. So, yeah. We'll add that next time we're up there. Let's go get some bookshelves. Where's the partner? Five. Maybe five. Yep, five. Okay. Can I get six? Yes, I can. Sorry, baby. Wow, I've murdered what, 4 or 5 cows and gotten 1 leather. I think 4, but still, that's disappointing. There we go, that one had 2 leather at least. Okay. 4 leather or something. That should be 1 more bookshelf and a book. Expand this pen and separate it a little. It's getting a little out of hand. Why are you all still here? Go away. No, no, no. Okay, they don't like me anymore. I guess they don't like me walking up to them. They just like observing me.